Hey, what is up, guys? Shaddowpanther here, and today I'm posting a video. It's gonna be like kind of like an uncut gameplay, kind of like there's gonna be some cuts in it, but it's not gonna be a severely cut gameplay. I just want to show y'all some gameplay of the new Arsenal mode. It's kind of like gun game in Fortnite's take on Call of Duty's gun game, mind you. It was really fun. Also, kind of annoying, but you know, still fun nonetheless. But you know, I hope you enjoy. It's gonna be a little bit different. I'm not gonna have like no face cam or nothing. It's gonna be straight from my PS4, kind of like how I used to do my videos. So yeah, but I really don't know what to say. But make sure to leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video very soon. Arsenal solo, because you know why not? I haven't made a video kind of like this in a while, so it may not be the best quality or something. You know, the best that I'm able to do at the moment. But I'm still, you know, just gonna try it at least. The Share Factory on PS4, don't get me wrong, you can do so much stuff with it, but it's so limiting at the same time. You can do a bunch of stuff, but at a price. And I hate when something is at a price. Like, when can't you just, like, what? And the things that you can buy and be done with it, you know what I mean? Just buy it and you're done. It's yours. Like, they're so expensive. Like, Apple devices. Like, who's gonna pay $1,000 for a phone? Good lord. Why did I have my pickaxe out? Hold on. That's just completely wrong. I made a mistake. Whoa! Ars literally spawned right next to him. Hey bro, what's up, dude? Sorry, dude. You know, cock it back! You don't even have to cock it back, you can just throw it at him. You can just throw the bolt and it'll explode. I mean, the thing only does one damage anyway. You don't even have to aim down sight. Oh god. Oh, of course, when you're jumping, you know, it doesn't. Never mind. Oh god, I'm done. I'm dead. Dude, my kill, I don't. That's what I'm talking about, bro. I swear. I hate combat shotguns so much, dude. Basically, combat shotguns, like, all you do is, you know, spam. What type of shotgun is that? Just make it automatic, or you know, the drum shotgun is fast. Oh god, dude. Oh my god. So I'm guessing stop throwing me into the storm. Got that. I'm bad. Never mind, I'm bad. I'm even worse. One tap me, please. Just one tap me. Don't even bother. Yeah, just one tap me, even though I put a wall there. Oh god. I had her in my sights, but I didn't think it was gonna hit, because you know, bullet drop, and yeah. I had her in my sights. I even got aim assist, but. Oh well, through me, I guess. I hear footsteps. Why am I hearing footsteps? What is being shot at me? Can you please go off the thing, please? You don't have to. See, that's what drives me nuts about this game. You don't have to shove your gun in their face in order to think you're better than people. Like, all it does is just limit mobility for you. It doesn't benefit you in any way. Oh god. Oh, how did he get shield? Hold up. How did this man get shield? Why can't you just shoot down? Aim assist! Shoot his legs, please! Stop hitting the wood! I don't want to shoot at his pee-pee! Oh, god. Stop directing me towards the waist! I don't want to shoot there! I'm happy that they're bots and they're not stupid sweats trying to build crazy and, you know, give the little slightest hair of a movement just so my bullet can get a headshot, because apparently. But like, for real, I swear, team, like, respawn based game modes have a way to get under your skin. They really do. Okay, I guess. I didn't even see him there. This game's audio is trash, bro. I hate it how this game is so bad, yet we still play it. I don't know why we give these guys the time of day. Why do I have that out? Oh my god, why do I have that out? Such a bitch! They miss all their shots right when I start hitting them. That's when they become super accurate. They become freaking Chris Kyle. Can hit any shot from any range. That's bad on my part. Oh, Jesus, I'm dead. I'm so... Move, dude. Move, dude. What do I have? What? Oh, my God. Take my kill, why don't you? Yonder's not dead, dude. Thank you. No, I was afraid of that. Bro, I swear. What are you building for? Nobody has any mats. Oh god. Dadgummit. Okay. Oh goodness, how did I not hear him, bro? Did he slide down the mountain or something? But then you'll be fine by the next game. But like, the thing is, in team-based game modes, you respawn right away. Oh, jeez. Oh my god, nope. Bloom! Buddy! What is wrong with you? Please, hit a shot! I know that he has to hit somewhere in his noggin. I'm aiming for his head. Can't even see. Hold on, I can't even. This makes no sense. Y'all saw my bullets. I hate the LMG. No wonder it is vaulted. Screw you. Dude. Oh, this one. Oh, now I have this thing. Oh, God bless America. Okay, hold up. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, I'm king of the world now. I'm dead. Screw me. Oh, thank God. Oh my goodness, thank God. Oh, yes, thank America. Don't thank America. Screw you, America.